has been filmed by National Elevator, Jonathan Elevator, and a few other people.
Epica.
Looks a lot like the Dover buttons. Here it is. No indicator or anything. It's a little bitty. This does something where it over levels and pops back down. Sadly, these used to light up, but over the years they stopped working. And that's been replaced. I'm pretty sure that's Adam's. So this thing's just been very, very tiny. Hold it down, it closes instantly. This button, as I'll demonstrate. See? Doesn't really work. Never heard this button before. It's very late at night, so. There's not many buildings open right now. See, this one still lights up. It's very tiny. And there it goes, and that will be it.